What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be playing some more Roblox Theme Park Tycoon. Now I did move stuff around, if you didn't know, and now the supplies are here. The observation tower's right there. Soft drinks, whatever, you know, restrooms. Then we got the teacups, twisted and not open. I know they're not open. Then we got the twister, which I just added. So, that was my sister for some reason. She's very weird. But like I said, like your park. Oh yay! But yes, we're set to the episode. But like I said, I just got back in the park and I decided to make a video. Now while we wait, we're gonna check out everybody else's park. Okay, this guy's. This park guy's park. Is a shit. Only 2 stars though. Come on! Here, so we missed him. Park HD. Okay, what the heck is this? It's a big path, so it's not very interesting. Let's go back to ours. Like I said, we just started this. Yeah, but I didn't really enjoy this. Okay, now let's go back to our park. All the way down here. Now I got 26 visitors. Now what I think I'm gonna do, I'm going to add another ride. I got 3,000, so let's add another ride, okay? Right, so now let's see what rides we should do. Insane rides, okay. So we have 3,000. Can't do that one, so we have to do drop tower or space rings. Can't do top center, so I probably have to do space rings. I'm not sure if people like it. I've seen it in DNTDM video and it's very scary. Oh crap, I messed it up. The reason I'm deleting this is because I didn't put the path down, you know. I'll tell you later, but there's oh my god, I messed up again. The reason that it is $900 is because people don't really enjoy it, but I need to get rides in here, so I'm gonna have to do it. There we go. Okay. Now let's do Q-Paths. Go now. Paths. Bang, bang. Phew! Sorry about that, guys. Now I'm just gonna open it. Bang! I'm not gonna put the cost as much because... Just because, so now we got another ride, but we need some more stuff. Now, we're gonna get this, but now we're gonna get candy floss. Whatever this is. Oh, Hot Rooms. And slash. And just in case, I'm gonna get another ice cream guy right there. Okay. So, now I got some more guys. We're gonna get some, a torch. Yep, only one. That's it. And then we have our guys now. And these are really scary. Alright, so I'm gonna show you the toggle view camera. It's very scary, guys. Trust me. Watch this. This is gonna be scary. Ready? Oh my god. Look at this. This will be scary. I'm serious. Oh my god. I'm off. Bye. Oh, look at everybody's getting in line for it. I'm surprised. So we're gonna get another ride. Shit game. My camera's messed up, so I have to. So I'm just gonna leave game for a minute. And press play again. There we go. Okay, now we're back on it. Sorry about that. Little boy. Burp. Okay. Alright, we're back, guys. We got one mic. Yay. We got a pretty good thing so far. Now we're gonna make a pool. So let's get hopefully, you know, water. But guys, got a pool now, a little thingy to make it look good, you know. But yes, that's gonna end off the episode, guys. Got so far 41 visitors. That's awesome, you know. That's pretty much gonna end off the video. I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you guys did, make sure to smash that button. Let's get the 50 likes, that'll be awesome. Just for fun, one of you come here. Alright, even. Yeah. If he's hungry, give some freaking food. But like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys didn't, make smash up on us, get those 50 likes, that'll be awesome. In the next video, hopefully we will get 50 or 60 visitors, and hopefully we'll have enough money. Yay! But apart from that, I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys next time!